Okay, here is a live look at the rodeo grounds. We're just days away from all the fun. Pretty calm right now, but that's all going to change pretty soon. So get your phone out in just a few minutes. We'll show you a QR code with some information on how to get tickets and more. In the meantime, Fox 96's Coco Dominguez shows us you don't have to spend big bucks to look stylish at the rodeo.
The Houston Livestock Show in Rodeo is upon us. You might want to get a little Western wear, but don't want to spend all that money. Guess what? We're going thrift shopping for rodeo wear here at Goodwill. Let's go. All you really need is a great top, a great flannel. You can kind of mix and combine. And one of the things that we have to look forward to this year, it is going to be hot when the cook-off kicks off rodeo. So, yes, you can wear those blue jean shorts, pair them up with some boots. And this is just the blue category. We still have all the other colors that you can get into. Oh, this is super cute. You want to dress it up a little bit? Look at this. This is a nice way of accessorizing your Western wear. Oh, this is a kid's hat. Fellas, it's your turn. Check it out. Same thing, a flannel, some jeans, and you are ready to howdy. You want to get a little nicer rodeo? Hey, dress it up a little bit. Put on a cowboy hat. And it's gonna be kind of hot, so this might be a nice little deal. Put on some cowboy boots, pair them with a nice pair of jeans. Look at this, so cute. Wear it like this or like this. This is how I would wear it. You wear these with some nice earrings, you put some jeans on, and really any pair of jeans that you have. You know, the older the better. It's rodeo. We're gonna get dirty. We're gonna be out there. And if you want a purse, look how cute. This always gives a kind of rodeo look with the fringe. It's like, hold on, let me get my tent pass. Let me pay for that turkey leg. Check out some of these finds. I'm telling you, they go quick. You can have any kind of boots on, and you don't need boots. Just by the way, you can come as you are. We accept you as you are. Who doesn't love pink flannel? Lots of hats. They've even got boots up here. Remember this shirt? Guess what I found? Bottoms to go with it. Yes, this can be Western. You put that on, ladies, put on some boots, and hee-haw.
We got a plaid shirt, a dressier star shirt, and hot pink, of course.
Oh, my goodness.
I love to thrift, and I'm a teacher, and I have to get ready for rodeo day.
Oh, my God. I will see you at rodeo. With nearly 60 locations throughout the Houston area, you are bound to find something to get you rodeo ready. I'm Coco Dominguez reporting from Meyerland, Fox 26 News. How nice these are.
That is such a good idea. What a great idea to go out there and get some rodeo stuff. As promised, here's that QR code. Scan that image on your screen right now. It'll take you to our website. There you'll find information on all you need to know ahead of the rodeo, including tickets, rodeo cook-off, and more.